Hello everyone, in this video I will tell you everything about COVID vaccine, their side effects and registration process. There are two vaccines available for COVID-19, that is Covaxin and Covishield. Covaxin has been developed by Hyderabad based Bharat Biotech International Limited in association with ICMR and NIV. Covishield has been developed by Oxford AstraZeneca and manufactured by Serum Institute of India. Now we will discuss how to register for them. You can go to www.covin.gov.in to register, or you can register through Arogya Setu app. Right now, people who are above 18 years can register for the same. Now, how to get the vaccination certificate? First, you have to open the Arogya Setu app using the same mobile number that was used during the vaccine registration. Tap on Covin tab, then tap on vaccination certificate option, then enter your reference ID and tap on get certification button. Side effects of the vaccine can be headache, fever, muscle pain, but it is quite common to get these side effects after the vaccination. So the vaccine is safe, you should go and take it. Now the following precautions you should take even after the vaccination also, that is wear mask, eat healthy food, sanitize your hands properly, do yoga and exercise daily, take steam and drink warm water. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and do subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for getting all the latest and the recent updates.